Hello friends, today I am going to explain you importance of coordination. Before beginning with the topic, I am remembering an example of Tilak Mehta. Tilak Mehta, a 13 years old boy, started a company named Paper and Parcel Company. He used coordination and network of Mumbai Dabbawalas to deliver documents, books and other articles of maximum 3 kg from one place to another. So the base of this company is coordination itself. In every organization, individuals and departments are interdependent on each other for information and resources, so they need to coordinate. There are three importance of coordination. The first is growth in size. As organizations grow in size, number of employees increases. They differ in background, working habit, even the reason to join the organization. So, there is a need of coordination to integrate their efforts. Every manager needs to coordinate the individual goal with the organizational goal for efficiency. The second importance is functional differentiation. Organizations are frequently divided into departments, divisions, sections or subsections on the basis of their functions and activities. These departments may have their own objective, policies and the working culture. They want to prove themselves best, so they work in isolation to get their goal. It leads to conflict among departments. For example, research and development department wants huge funds for invention, but finance department is not ready to take risk. The third importance is specialization. In this new era, corporate sector is increasing. They afford to appoint professionals like MBAs, CAs and CS. These people have specialized knowledge in their own field, so they mind to take suggestions or to coordinate with others. It leads to disputes among them. Therefore, coordination is important among experts also for betterment. If you like this video, like, share and subscribe my channel.